In places where ice is abundant, people have taken this concept to a whole new level by creating ice boxes from large slabs of ice. These blocks are then transported back to their homes or villages and carefully stacked to form a small enclosure. Once the ice box is complete, it can store various perishable items, including meat, fish, and dairy products.